the school classroom. Can I go back through time to warn all the guys about everything that's going to happen? I would look into their eyes, faces I can barely recognize now. Doors I haven't seen in years, kiss that society makes us. My best friend, so we made a couple dumb YouTube stunt videos with him. He always called himself an idiot, who was a dirtbike and all-star since he was a little kid. He got distracted in school, but only cause his parents couldn't afford his medication. One of the smartest people I know, he was just born into a toxin. Everybody, the Kurtz up next!